Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Today I've got a different kind of adventure. My friend Charles here has a couple of snowmobiles and he's going to take me snowmobiling. My first time, so really looking forward to it. Hoping to do a little ice fishing. We're going to go to a lake. So let's go check it out. So we finally made it to Long Draw. I think it's a reservoir that we're at. Took us a little longer than we thought. We got stuck a couple times. Me only once, Charles twice, but he tries riskier stuff than I do. But look at this, man. It is beautiful day out here. I'm not sure if we're gonna go fishing. We see a couple of other snowmobilers over there who are. Seems like a lot of snow to go fishing, but I don't know why it's fishing. I'm from the East Coast, man. We don't go fishing in the wintertime, and we don't drive our trucks and snowmobiles on frozen lakes, but they do out here in Colorado.
Thank you.
done with fishing. Let's head back to the truck. Never been snowmobiling before, and that was really awesome. Had a great time. And though we didn't catch any fish, the scenery out here is amazing, and just love, you know, those the turns and the speed. It is wonderful. All right, well, that's gonna do it for this adventure. See you on the next one. Thanks for watching.